Country singer John Michael Montgomery and two others traveling with him were injured after his tour bus crashed near the Tennessee-Kentucky border. The crew was traveling south of Jellicoe when it veered off the interstate. The singer suffered some cuts and broken ribs. Montgomery is a native of Jessamine County and has more than 30 singles to make it on the Billboard country charts. He was on his way to North Carolina.